So Nathan joined us from Huddersfield, a real strong running centre, real strong, aggressive with the ball, tackles well above his weight, and yeah, we're all really excited about his potential and hopefully see him progress. Yeah, some long distance ones, some good ones. Showed a lot of pace, a lot of power, and yeah, he can certainly finish some tries.